guys, what's up and welcome back po sa panibago po nating vlog. And for today's vlog guys, ay nandito po tayo sa Kamayan sa Palapat dahil I just wanna share you guys yung place na kinainan namin dito sa Valenzuela. So that's the place at my back. So I'm so excited guys to share this to you guys. So let's enjoy and again, thank you for watching and subscribing to my channel and always God bless po. Let's enjoy this video. Again, this is not a paid promotional. I am just sharing guys kung ano po yung lugar na kinainan po namin ng boss po namin. So, let's enjoy guys! So, maraming tao ngayon guys because it's a Father's Day. Well, anyways, I just wanna show you this. So, if tahimik tayo guys, ibig sabihin maraming talaga mga tao. So, share natin nila for this moment. Wow! Ganda talaga siya guys. Wow! Daming tao guys today. Ah, sorry! Wow! So busy guys yung mga tao. And let's try to check in fast. Yeah, let's visit these guys. As you can see guys, ang ganda lang ano niya, no? Para siyang Hispanic era. Yan. Yan guys. Oh. So ito yung kanina nakita nyo guys, so yun yung parking area. So again, this is Kamayan sa Palapat. So kita nyo po yung bridge. May mga lotus, may mga tilapia. And what I think daw sabi sa amin, mga ba yun, nakalimutan ko. Pero I'm just speechless guys kasi ganda-ganda ako sa place na to. Tapos yun sa likod, yung pinaka Tagalog fishing village, something like that. Mga fishing farm. Ayan siya. Ayan guys, so, mga pwesta, diba? Ang ganda. So I highly encourage you guys to try to visit this place here in Valenzuela. So let's see, let's check. Wow! See you guys. Oh. Again, this place is in Valenzuela, Tagalog village. Yan. So ang ganda, diba? So this is just a simple sharing of my experience. So this is not actually something like what we could call a promotion. Yeah. Tingnan natin guys. Yeah. Wow. Ang ganda. Ganda ng place. Perfect yung place. Tapos meron pa mga small fishes dito. Pati tilapia yata to or I don't know. Siguro maganda dito sa gabi rin. Kasi I think today is already 11:23 kaya mainit din. Kaya iba rin yung ano yung voice type of voice na ginagamit natin. Kasi hindi ko masyadong nilalakasan yung boses kasi marami rin tao. Ayun guys, nakikita niyo yung mga fishes. So nakikita niyo guys. Yeah. Diba so cute? So again guys, I hope that you're always okay there in your end and I wish that everything is in right situation, perfect situation. So may mga lotus din dito. So perfect guys, ang ganda. Yan. Ang ganda ng pagkakagawa eh. Yan. Ito parang ano mga selfie place, pictorial place. Ah, ganda oh. Mainit lang talaga. We have this, ano ba tawag dito? Hindi ko alam na tawag dito guys eh. Ayan oh. Ang ganda oh. Oo. Oh. Oo. Oh. Mga selfie places. Ang ganda dito guys oh. Ganda. full house siya ngayon eh. Dito sa place na to guys, ano dito eh, we need to consume at least amount 4,000 bago tayo makapunta dito sa ano na to, sa place na yan. Ayan, ganda. So I think that's all for today's vlog guys, and kasi short lang naman din, maliit naman din yung place, tsaka mainit din. So again guys, always think positive and always share what we have guys. Simple sa my lang po, always share po. Ang ganda talaga ng mga fish guys, oh. Oh, diba? Ang ganda. Ayan yung pinaka view niya guys, ang ganda. Meron pa dito. Ganda. So may mga lovebirds. So, ito na po yung aming chow mga guys. Simpleng-simple lang, pero napaka-nutritious. Pero hindi ko na itasama yung mga aking mga kasama kasi for confidential purposes. So we've waited, kasi dahil sa maraming tao ngayon, we've waited like 30 to 40 minutes. Alright guys, so ito po yung aming in-order sa Kamayan sa Palapat. So umorder kami ng Bicol Express na masarap, adobong pusit na masarap din, tinolang malok na masarap din, at ayun si Madam. Ano to Madam? Pakbet? Pakbet na so special. Ano sir? Okay lang ba sir? Ito nga pala yung aming tropa, si Sir Eman. Pero di ko na mapakita si Madam kasi for confidential purposes. Ayan, so let's eat guys. And again, thank you so much for subscribing po once again. Thank you so much. So again guys, thank you so much for watching, and that's all for today's vlog. And again, happy Father's Day po sa lahat po ng mga father, and thank you so much for watching. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and share na rin po and like na rin po para po kung trip niyo po yung mga ganitong klase mga videos. So again guys, thank you so much. God bless. Bye-bye.